The built-in vineyards just outside Stellenbosch are rooted on the magnificent Helderberg Mountain, where they've been nourished by deep, rich soil and teased by fresh ocean breezes since 1726. The farm is situated in an area conducive to producing world-class red wines with its outstanding location and distinctive terroir. The owner of Bilton Wines, Mark Bilton, and his son Matthew, with his two brothers Adam and Simon, is the third generation of Biltons living on the farm since 1959.
In the beginning of things very special.
The majestic landmark, the Finger Rock, earmarks the resting place of Don and Patricia Bilton, and the Bilton family's philosophy of continuous innovation and improvement builds on a rich past, reflecting the distinguishing character of their land, which affords Bilton wines with all the right elements to produce vintages of superior quality. The Bilton team gets together in the boardroom on a regular basis to discuss and access the quality of current vintages, as well as plan future releases. The team consists of owner Mark Bilton, his son Matthew Bilton, consultant Giorgio Della Chia, winemaker Rudy DeVette, and marketing and sales manager Margie Hoff. Newly appointed winemaker Rudy DeVette, together with consultant Giorgio Della Chia, make a formidable team as these two join forces once again at Bilton. Rudy and Giorgio, who share the same philosophy towards winemaking, have worked together since 2000, after Rudy was appointed novice winemaker at Mierlist Estate. Bilton, with its outstanding location and excellent terroir, is perfectly positioned for the production of world-renowned red wines. Now a grown winemaker in his own right, Rudy, who obtained a diploma in cellar technology at Elsenberg Agricultural College, has just completed his first vintage and challenging task at Bilton by making the estate's first white wine, a Sauvignon Blanc. At Bilton, we all share the same goal, and that is to make wines that reflect the distinctive character of the estate's exceptional terroir and to fully make use of the excellent quality of our grapes, Rudy said. Situated in an area that perfectly supports the production of world-class red wines, the success of Bilton is rooted in the deep, rich soils combined with cool southwesterly breezes from the nearby ocean that provide ideal conditions for slow ripening of the grapes and the development of an abundance of varietal flavor. Bilton is also blessed with the natural protection of a north to northeast facing slope high up on the Helderberg Mountain that optimizes the morning sunlight and keeps the grapes in the shade during the warm afternoons. The old wine cellar dating back to 1824 still graces the estate and has been meticulously restored and transformed into a stylish tasting room. Here you can taste the mystique as you delight in our niche range of extraordinary wines, sitting in front of the open log fireplace with good red wine and great company. Their red wines combined with dark Belgian chocolate and decadent nougat with their Sauvignon Blanc makes the Bilton experience utterly unforgettable. Moira van der Merwe, our tasting room assistant, did some training in France and she is now putting her knowledge to good use in the Bilton Wines tasting room. Looking for an escape into nature and some fresh air, that is what you'll find at Bilton Cellar, where light lunches that complements all their wines are served on a daily basis to be enjoyed sitting outside on the Bilton deck. Beautiful natural surrounds, vineyards and breathtaking views of the majestic Helderberg Mountain surround you, and parents can relax while watching their children at play. Picnics are available on order for fun family outings or romantic occasions, as Bilton Cellar is surrounded by rolling lawns with inviting trees and an area where you can play bowls. Come and enjoy the rich lineage and hedonistic appeal at Bilton Wines, the home of rare wines of distinctive character indeed.